Creator. Glory to you, Christ the King, who has mercy on sinners, your servants, by more.
Answer, Lord,
and hear my plea, alleluia. May our incense savor you as was Aaron's sweet, and our office like that plea of the Ninevites. As you did answer Jonah, answer us who called on you. Let my cry come unto you, hallelujah. May the incense sent by us to your name so pure, sweet become appeasing you, graciousness evil. Favor us, O Lord, in love, God of all compassion, you. Glory to your gracious love, Jesus, Lord and God. Plenteous are your gifts indeed given to all the world. You redeemed those from wrath, Ninevites who called on you. May our incense savor you as was Aaron's sweet, as of Zechariah set in the sacred shrine, like the plea of Phinehas drained from the people's head. From the flaming glory bright flew the angel swift, unto Mary Nazareth may say unto her, with you is the Lord, from you comes the Savior of the world. As the fire inflamed the bush yet did not it burn, so did God come down and dwell in the virgin's womb. He incarnate was of her, losing not the virgin's seal. Martyrs shunned his passing word, all possessions spurned. Left their parents, brethren, to left their kith and kin. Loved they death of Jesus' sake, solemnly their peace are held. Martyrs seeing Jesus hang on the cross for them, from his lens inside their flow blood and water both. Hearts and they say each to each, come we'll die now for the Lord. By your light we see the light, Jesus, for the blind. You true light do give the light to your creatures all. Lighten us with your gay light, you the Father's light divine. You God who dwell in the light mansions, holy pure. Keep us from all hateful thoughts, from all passions vile. Grant us cleanness in our hearts, deeds of righteousness to you. God who did receive the Lamb blameless, able brought, who the gift of Noah took Abram's sacrifice. See our fast and hear our prayer, answer by your grace our pleas. Come, you sinner, and implore, seek forgiveness here. To one knocking at his door opens the Lord. He that asks, he will receive, and he that seeks, he shall find. Lord, grant good remembrance to all the faithful dead. They took your holy body and your living blood. May they stand on your right side, on that day your grace shall dawn. Oh, blessed Mother, by His love for you, let the Lord lighten burdens of our sins. Pray on our behalf before your own Son, not to condemn us when He comes to judge. Make us all worthy to sing giving praise to you, Lord God, with the woman full of sin who received mercy from you. Make us all worthy to sing praise to you, Lord God, with the thief on your right hand who entered into paradise. Make us all worthy to sing praise to you, Lord God, with the faithful departed who are baptized in your name. Make us all worthy to sing praise to you, Lord God, with the angel in heaven who do not cease praising you. Make us all worthy to sing praise to you, Lord God.
Trust in their strong prayer.
architect who builds her building, and its top reaches to heaven, a tree whose branches all grew. Holy Spirit dwell in it, all peoples from all around come to celebrate her feast, hoping to receive her help. God, who do not keep your mercy from sinners who call on you, keep and cease from us by your love
Lord, grant good. Page 33 of our books, please stand.